Few were hit pretty crisply, but he was all over the strike zone. 1-0, ripped in. That's fair inside third base, and that will make it into the corner. Just missed the sidewall. Two runs are in. Clark gets a stop sign at third base. And Ashley has done it again to the Redbirds. He's given the Sky Sox a 2-0 lead here in the fourth.